Ismail Haçoğlu declared his love with Merve Çeker's ex-wife hit the world. Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Lifestyle TV. If you're new on our channel, please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for future update. Let's start the video. Famous actor Ismail Haçoğlu and Merve Çeker played together in the Child series, which was broadcast on Star TV last season. They gave due image in harmony with their beloved state in the series, where they portrayed hopeless loves. The love experienced by the script took place months after the series final. There were rumors that Ismail Haçoğlu, who divorced Duygu Komarki after finishing his 4-year marriage, had a love affair with Merve Çeker. The post confirming these rumors come from Ismail Haçoğlu. The famous actor also declared his love by publishing his photo with Merve Çeker. Haçoğlu published the photo with a 12 out of 10 black and white note. Duygu Komarki, on the other hand, draw attention with a suggestive sharing she made after this post. Despite their divorce, Komarki, who is still using the surname of Haçoğlu, said, "When Arsis is strong, he will be guilty, right?" He left a message. It is also reported in the press that Merve Çeker and Ismail Haçoğlu had a holiday together in Bozburun. Ismail Haçoğlu has a daughter named Yemin from Duygu Komarki. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon for future update. Like, comment, share. Take care. See you in next video.